that many Tibetans think of as their homeland. They call it the Tibet Autonomous Region and like to represent it as just that. An autonomous region of China under